Hey boys and girls, we're back with another puzzle. So let's get started shuffling our pieces. All right, I think that's good enough. So let's move our pieces to the side. And get started. Our first piece we have, we have two ladybugs, and some grass and flowers. I think this is the right side up. So let's just go ahead and place that down and grab our second piece, which is, looks like maybe a tree. Looks like maybe those could be apples and we have a little bird. So let's just lay that down. And for our third piece, we have, we have a face. And I think that's the same tree in the background. Eyes and a nose and part of a mouth and an ear. So let's see if that fits up here. Looks like it does. Okay, great. All right, our fourth piece we have. Okay, it's upside down. We have, it looks like two legs, some more grass and a piece of a tree. So I'm gonna guess that that goes down here. And I don't think that that could be connected to anything right now, so let's pick another piece. Piece number five. Piece number five we have, looks like front legs and two hoofs and maybe a piece of another one. So I think I know where this one goes. Right here on the bottom. Our sixth piece is, I see a tail, some flowers, and that bird from before. So I think this will go right here and connects these two pieces. So let's put that in. All right, our puzzle is coming along nicely. Our seventh piece, we have, I see an ear, and I guess that's his little mohawk, another bird, and a sun, a smiling sun. So I think this will probably go up here. Perfect. And our eighth piece, we have the rest of a mouth here. And another nostril, another nose. So, let's put this in the middle. That's where that belongs. All right, and for our last piece, we have the rest of the bird, a flower, and an eye. The other part of his nose. So let's place our last piece. All right, tell me, which animal is this? Very good, it's a zebra. Great job.